Welcome to RPA Hub. In this video we will see about for each activity in UiPath. UiPath for each activity permits you to step through arrays, lists, data, tables or alternative type of collections, so you'll reiterate through the info and method every bit of data one by one. To exemplify the way to use a for each activity, let's produce associate automation that goes through every part of associate array of integers and writes the length of the array and every part of the output panel. Let's understand the problem statement. If we want to print number in sequence while manual generation, this will consume lot of time and effort, but if we generate through for each activity, this will be easy. Let's create a technique/workflow to print a Fibonacci series using for each activity. Step 1, create a new sequence on clicking the top left corner. Step 2, create an associative array of number variables, Fibonacci numbers. Step 3, in the default field, type the sequence up to a desired value, such as 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 21, 34, 55, 89. Step 4. Add a for each activity within the designer panel to iterate the above number in loop, so that we will get the desired output. Step 5. Do not create any changes to the for each field. Step 6. In the field, add the Fibonacci numbers variable. Step 7. This activity appears at every individual item within the provided variable. Step 8. In the body section of the for each activity, add a right line activity. Step 9. In the text field, type the length of this sequence is plus Fibonacci numbers dot length dot tossed ring plus and contains the plus item dot tossed ring plus element. This expression allows you to write down the full range of array components and every part of the array within the output panel. Step 10. Save and run the code to start the execution. Step 11. Note that the output panel displays the proper message for every component of the array. Output has generated successfully and we can see the Fibonacci series. Hope this will help you to understand how we will use for each activity in UiPath. If you think this will be useful, subscribe the channel and don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.